toppled over today.
Doing some magnets in his feet. And here is Adam.